Less than 48 hours away from kickoff of the Russell Athletic Bowl for Rutgers, as they will face Virginia Tech on Friday afternoon at 5:30 Eastern time. Today, though, a very busy Wednesday for the Scarlet Knights, as they had an opportunity, first of all, in the morning to do some good with a visit to the Give the Kids the World Village this morning here in Orlando.
This village is really a spectacular place, and we're really honored to be a part of this today. And I think for our players, this will be a tremendous educational experience for them, and really, you know, one more reminder, not just of how fortunate they are to be major college football players and have this bowl experience, but just how fortunate they are to have the health and the family members in their lives that they do.
After spending the morning with the kids, it was back to work this afternoon as Rutgers hit the practice field for the final time. It was also the final time for the 17 seniors, who in Rutgers tradition were carried off the field by their teammates.
Family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
We out.
We out here with it.
I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. I made it, mama.
I did it.
Man, 4 years went by too fast.
Man, this day finally came, man. It's crazy.
All right.
Full schedule on Thursday for the Scarlet Knights. First of all, Coach Flood will have his final news conference before the Russell Athletic Bowl. Then a kickoff luncheon featuring both teams, and Rutgers will go through their final walkthrough in the afternoon as they get set to face Virginia Tech on Friday. With the Scarlet Knights in Orlando, I'm Chris Carlin for RVision.